So why are enzymes so important? When you eat your food, it sits in the cardiac part of the stomach, the upper part of your stomach, when the pancreas and the liver then has to manufacture all the enzymes to break that food down, pull it through the gut wall, and get it into the vascular system. Now, if we don't get outside enzymes, exogenous enzymes, then we rely on the pancreas and the liver to do the job for us. Now, if we have a finite supply of enzymes, then it doesn't take too long for that supply to start to run out. So by the time we get to our 40s and our 50s, our immune systems are beginning to get weaker. So what role do enzymes play? The enzymes break down the proteins, the starches, the carbohydrates to pull it through the gut wall into the vascular system. We can demonstrate this for you with the Synergy Plus capsules. The way we like to demonstrate it is with cold porridge. Might seem strange, but it's a very good way of showing how the Synergy Plus enzymes work as live enzymes. Here we just have some cold porridge. Wobbly, gelatinous, rubbery, our food. What I'm going to do now is just to take two capsules of the Synergy Plus vitamins and enzymes. I'm going to break the capsules apart and just sprinkle the powder into the porridge. Now, if you can imagine, this is your food in the cardiac part of the stomach now being subjected to the vitamins and the enzymes. Now we'll just stab that in there, mix it up as it would in the cardiac part of your stomach. Right, here we have it. Here we are 20 minutes later, and here's the porridge with the Synergy Plus in it. You can see that already it's turning into a liquid. The power of the live enzymes are breaking down the carbohydrates, the starches, the fats, and doing the job of the pancreas and the liver. It's reducing it to a liquid so that the molecules of the food will be small enough to pass through into the vascular system. This is why Synergy Plus has been such a powerhouse for our treatment. If you can get the nutrition into the body, into the vascular system, the rest starts to fall into place.